Hey guys, today I have an unboxing on the new iPod Touch 4G. This is an 8GB model, and here we go. So, I already got the tape off of it, so I opened it on the bottom. So here's the actual iPod Touch. It is actually sitting on a tray this time, and yeah, so there's designed by Apple in California. Then you have your fingertips, and oh, I accidentally opened them, but you have your headphones with the microphone. So yeah, put that off to the side. So let's open this up. As you can see, it's got two cameras on it. One in the front and one in the back. So let's see how we open this. So I'm guessing we just pull up here. Yeah, and then it releases these tabs. And then the tray should just lift off. Just a tray. So now we can just close this off. This comes off. So just put that off to the side. And here is a new 4G. It is very, very light, lighter than any of the other iPod Touches. It's got a camera in the back with a microphone, the sleep wake button, the home button as always, and they made it clickier. It's got 5mm headphone jack, 30 pin connector and dock port, or speaker port. The volume buttons are actually separated this time. And it's about 30% thinner than the original one. So we're going to boot this up and try it out. So we should just tap it this time. And it should boot up. There we go. This is a brand new iPod Touch. I will be getting an iPad next week, or yeah, I guess. Whatever. So, it actually started up. There is the new iPod. I will have a review, full review on this for our next video. That is it. Thanks for watching.